Hello guys, welcome to SWK Tutorials. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to create realistic grass in just 3 simple steps using FireFur in 3ds Max. So without any further ado, let's get started. Step 1. Create a grass material and adjust it. This step is extremely necessary because we will need it in step 3 when we apply the VRefer to the mesh. Select the material. If you want to adjust your texture, if the grass texture is not coming proper, you can adjust it using UVW map or unwrap UVW, it's up to you. Step 2. Create a soil material and adjust it. Select your mesh. Assign a new VRe material. And use a soil bitmap. If you want to adjust it, you can adjust it, but it will be okay because the grass will be covering most of its part. Step 3. Apply VRefer modifier. Select the mesh for the grass and apply VRefer modifier. There are 3 methods to create VRefer. I like method 3. Click the VRefer icon. Now, render the scene. Currently, the VRefer is giving us this yellow color. It is actually coming from here. So, we will select the VRefer and give it a grass material we have created in step 1. Because it will add randomness in the grass color. Do not use a plain VRe material with a green color, else the grass will look unrealistic. Render again. You can see that the grass has the green color just like the texture. All the grass colors are not same. They are not same green color. They are different green colors just like the texture. So this is the reason that I say that you should use a texture instead of a flat green color. Next, make sure the VRefer is selected and open modify panel. The first parameter that I'm going to change is knots. Here is my knots. If I zoom here, currently you can see that my fur is a little bit jaggy. It has edges. It's not smooth. Look at here, all these parts. So I will increase my knots in the geometric detail to 16. It will remove the jagginess, but it will increase render time too. So be careful. Don't increase it too much. Save the previous render and render again. You can see that the grass is smooth now. Next, make the fur ends thin. If you see that the furs are of equal thickness from root till top, but I want this top parts to be thin than my root. So what we have to do is that we have to increase our taper value. Taper works between 0 to 1. When it's 0, there is no thinning at the end. But if I increase it, let's increase it to 0.9 and I will render it. The roots will become thin. Sorry, the tips will become thin. stop my render and compare it. You can see when the taper was 0 and now when my taper is 0.9, the roots are thin. So in graphs, always increase your taper value. The next value that I'm going to work is bend. Currently, my graph has too much bend. So I will start decreasing my bend from 1 so that my graph is not too much bendy and it is straight. Let's decrease it till something around 0.4. Plus, I also want to decrease the length of my graph. This is a length parameter that I'm going to decrease. Now, render again. I will press F to focus. Now you can see that I have decreased my grass length, plus the grass is not that much bendy. If you want to change the thickness of your grass, you can decrease this value and it will make your grass overall thin. But I don't want to do it, I'm satisfied right now. The next section that is extremely important is variation. These parameters add randomness in your original values. Like, length is currently this, but I want little bit more randomness in my graph. So I will change length variation from 0.2 to 0.5. This means that my graph will have different variation of length. Finally, I want to change the number of furs using per area. In my case, more furs are needed. So I will increase my per area from, let's say, 0.2 to 6. But remember, the values can be totally different in your case. So understand the concepts and parameters. So guys, this is the final result using fur. Let me quickly summarize what I have done in this tutorial. So guys, I hope you like this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, give it a like. If you love it, subscribe to my channel, share my videos, keep creating guys. Bye bye.